Hawke's Bay's housing market, one of the nation's leaders last year.
It's gone. Congratulations, sir. Thank you very much.
Just an indicative of where the market's at the moment. It's a really strong market to be in.
The latest QV figures show average house values in Napier and Hastings are up 15% on last year. Values in Dunedin and Wellington have also seen upward swings. But values in Auckland and Christchurch both went backwards over the last 12 months.
But interestingly, we've also seen a tick up in the Auckland and Christchurch markets, bucking that downward trend of the last few months.
QV says it's evident some Aucklanders are cashing up and heading further down the country.
You've really had that trend of a lot of people upping and moving sticks from Auckland and relocating to places like Hastings and Napier and Dunedin in search of more affordable housing.
Hawke's Bay experts say they've seen a mix of interest from locals and relocators.
About one out of every eight people over the last 3 years buy as an out-of-town buyer in Hawke's Bay, and those people are mainly coming to retire here or to relocate businesses.
In parliamentary documents released today, the state of the housing market was laid bare to the new minister, Phil Twyford.
The briefing to the incoming minister says the housing market is suboptimal and a shortfall in the market is increasing poverty rates and financial stress.
The housing crisis is not confined to Auckland, and I've asked my officials to look at what's going on in housing markets all around New Zealand, including all those various regional centres.
But it remains to be seen whether government's plan to control the market will work. Sean Hogan, One News.